Good day, Tractorco viewers. My name is May from Sales Department of Tractorco. So basically, for today's video, I will just show you what's going on here in the workshop and give you updates sa aming nire-recondition na Massey Ferguson 240. So the good news is, sa apat na Massey Ferguson 240 na nire-recondition namin ngayon, we have one unit na tapos na, which is naka-display na sa aming machinery display area. And yung isa naman is about to run. May mga adjustment lang kaming ginagawa sa steering system para mapatakbo na siya namin and ma-field test. So let's check kung ano yung update nila ngayon.
By the way, ang mga naka-block dito sa workshop ay mga nag-OJT from the Technological University of the Philippines-Visayas. They will be working with us for 6 weeks. So nakikita nyo naman na very hands-on kami dito sa Tractorco, mag-training sa kanila. We let them do the actual work with the guidance of our senior mechanics. Ito yung Massey Ferguson 240 namin. Ito yung pangalawang unit. So tapos na siya. May mga final checking na lang kami sa steering system and then sa electrical na ginagawa nila ngayon. So after nito, magkakaroon kami ng field testing para ma-crank test namin ang newly overhaul engine and then i-endorse na siya namin sa painting department. I will show you naman the video which I took yesterday when we run test the engine.
So this is now the newly reconditioned Massey Ferguson 240 two-wheel drive tractor, 45 horsepower. So sa ating mga farmers na naghahanap ng kalidad, hindi masyadong malaking tractor at hindi masyadong gastos, this Massey Ferguson 240 might be the right tractor for you. Although hindi siya brand new tractor, but here in Tractorco, we build high-quality reconditioned tractors like this one. So kung mapapanood ninyo yung mga previous vlogs ko, halos lahat ng parts on these tractors has been replaced. And of course, we overhauled the engine, we rebuild the transmission and center housing, and we also rebuild the front axle of this tractor.
Ito na yung closer look natin sa bagong recondition na Massey Ferguson 240. So here we put brand new front and rear tires. And of course, we painted the body with charcoal and Massey red on the panels and the mudguard. We also put new seat on the tractor para comfortable ang ating operator para sipagan siya mag-work sa field. So ito naman yung 3-point linkage natin. Andyan ang PTO, ang drawbar ng tractor. So you can attach different implements on this tractor. Kagaya na lang ng rotavator, disc plow, forage choppers, at iba pang mga implements na pwede ninyong magamit sa inyong farm using this Massey Ferguson 240 two-wheel drive tractor, 45 horsepower.
So that is for today. I hope you enjoy my video. And for more information about this tractor, you may contact us on this number, 0917-511-2061, or message us on our Facebook account, Tractorco Company INC, or visit our website www.tractorco.net.